Hello, everybody. Welcome to another day of Vlogmas. Woohoo! I can't believe myself, y'all. I know it's been a few days. It's been perhaps maybe a week since I've posted, and I know I didn't live up to what I wanted to do for Vlogmas. However, I'm going to continue from this day that this is posted up until the 25th. You'll be getting a video every day. Child, y'all, I played myself. I really, really played myself. Remember when I told y'all that this wasn't the, like, I wasn't as stressed about finals, like, this has been the chillest finals week? Y'all, I lied. I played myself. Like, I straight played myself. Like, what the world? Y'all, I was big stressed. I was big stressed. It was too much. Lord, child, it's finally over, y'all. It's finally over. And let me tell y'all this little story now. So, I had an 8 a.m. today, y'all. And I was studying last night. I didn't go to bed till like 3, and I barely woke up. Luckily, Jackie texted me to make sure I was up, because I definitely was just snoozing the alarm. But then Jackie texted me, and I was up. So I get to my 8 a.m., y'all. I get there about 8:55. Whoa. 7:55. And I'm like, okay, bet, I'm on time. First of all, our professor's not there. Usually he's there on time. I said, okay. And then we're waiting. We're all waiting. I'm studying. I'm like, oh, babe, give me a little bit more time to study, because I really need to pass this final. Excuse me. So I'm just going to pass the class regardless, but I just wanted to get a grade that I wanted to get. So I needed to pass the final, like, really, really well. Need to do really well. So this was this final that I was studying, stressing out about. And y'all, I said it was 8:13. That man had 2 more minutes to get there. It was 8:14 when that man popped up. He popped up out of breath. He was huffing and puffing. My man was running. So he gets to talking, and he's like, yeah, you know, well, the TAs have the test, and they're nowhere to be found. And we're like, what? What you mean they know where to be found? How does that work? I've never had this experience. What do we do? Do we take the final or no? My man was upset. He was hot. He said, you know, it's not y'all fault, but we can't take the final because I don't have the final. And he can't find the TAs. So he just gave us some extra points. I don't know how it works, but I mean, it's fine. Like, I'm gonna pass the class regardless. Go back, Michaela. And he says, we ain't taking the final because he ain't got it. And I said, wow. A part of me was, oh, woo. Another part of me is like, really? What? So I don't know. I'm half and half. I'm indifferent about it. I didn't have to take the final, but I was like super duper prepared to take that final. But it's okay, because others don't get this opportunity to not take a final. So I'm grateful and I'm thankful. So yeah, I didn't have to take that final. My other final went well. I passed that. The paper that I was stressing out about, y'all, I got a 96 on that paper. I was proud of myself. Because that was just too long of a paper for me to be writing, child. I said, honey. Okay. So I'm finally done with my finals. Woohoo! Let's have a little party break. So yeah, I'm about to live my best life. I mean, I have grad apps to do, but I'm almost done with those grad apps. I have one more application. I have to worry about Big 12, but no more school. No more school, y'all. Usually, for the past 2 years, I've been taking winter intersessions and spring intersessions. Chad, I'm not taking nobody's winter intersession this year, and I am excited. I finally get to enjoy my break without no schooling. And I know I'm getting a little loud. I'm just really, really excited because I'm finally done. One step closer to graduating. Okay. Let me chill. Yeah, but today, I'm about to go actually send out some transcripts for grad school. Don't mind my hair, y'all. I'm glad y'all didn't see me, child, because I was looking like a bum all week. If people see me on campus, but I really didn't care. So I just washed and retwisted my hair and put on this hat. It's not going to dry. So I don't know. It's not going to be dry by the time I have to go places. So I don't know what I'm actually going to do, but we're going to work that out. So I'm about to go do that, and then I'm going to go eat. We're going to a seafood party, which is a seafood place with some of my long sisters, and then graduations is tonight, so I'll be at graduations, and then we'll see what we do after graduations. You know, there's a lot of festivities. I'm telling y'all, everybody going up. These finals week took us out. They tried to take us out, but we back. Hey, they tried to take us out, but we back. Hey, whoa, hey. All right, I'm really wilding. I'm sorry. Okay. But I'm about to just go to that, so I'll see y'all a little later.
Everybody, y'all, we're sliding this bad. We're in seafood park. We're out.
Yeah, so we're out, and our food just got here, so.
Medium.
Yeah. Wow.
For real?
Hey y'all.
We had such a bad day.
I really look terrible right now. We're not going to talk about why I'm at this graduation
Kirsten
looking like this.
Kirsten, have me in there too. We're going to talk about why I'm
and I gotta get into med
school. Ethan Dixon.
And I gotta get a job. So I'm stressed. It's all gonna be
Sharon up. Rob.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna go home and cry tonight.
Desiree Copeland.
It'll be late tonight.
Yeah, not that late.
Gloria Agamontu.
Okay. She's gonna be okay, guys.
Oh, Glow, baby. I miss Glow. Wow. Okay, Noize is coming. I mean, not Noize. Sinebri is coming.
Hey!
She's coming.
Got some name?
She's on the very last row, so we got here just in time. Honestly, y'all, I'm really looking a mess. I really was trying to go change, but they wasn't trying to let me change, which is rude.
Erica,
because I want to get here, but I live on campus, so it would have been fine.
Like
they didn't want to let me change. All because of Shay. It's blame Shay.
Sinebri Marche Mose. Sinead Nicole Ruffin.
It's ready.
Got me on the snap. Sinead. I'm here. Congrats, Sinead.
Thank you.
Sigma cat, what the alpha's like, what the kappa's like, what you stop, I can't get enough of.
We got Zay out here in the building. What? Check out the fit on him. Okay, some slight Zay.
I got
$90 jacket. I got the Dior pants on.
Uh-huh.
I got the Walmart white tee on.
Uh-huh.
I got the classic milkshakes.
No socks. No socks. Wow.
Pull out the chain.
It's 30 degrees. No socks.
You want your LBs on the vlog? You want your LBs?
Right
here. LBs. Everybody on the vlog. Everybody on the vlog today.
Hottest in the city, hottest in the state, hottest in the country.
Yeah, you already know we out here at the graduation. My boy Travis, my boy Cav, graduating new.
Where is Travis, actually?
Hey, shout out to Sanabi, shout out to all the graduates, shout out to Alex, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the graduates. We love everybody, you know what I'm saying? We out here lit. It's right. Up tonight. Shout out to Michaela.
It's our talk next year.
Yeah,
our
all right. Hey, May 2020, we up. Yes. We up, all of us.
It's still 2020, Josh.
2016,
graduates.
We all going up.
And we going up. Josh, where you going? Chappy, you know what time it is.
Hey, we back on the vlog with it, man.
Hey, degreed.
I'm not coming back to Norman. I'm out this show. Fuck this shit. I swear to God, I'm not coming back. Put me on the vlog, yo. Hey, look with me. They love Travi _ on Twitter. Oh, no, that's on Instagram. They love Travi 2Es on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? Just better make the cut. I swear to God.
Hey, hold on, let me find my name.
I got to get you on the vlog, love, baby. Congrats. Yes, honey. Come on. We'd love to see it. Oh, that's cute. Alex is cute. All right, Alex. Second, I got to get you on the vlog before your next picture. Yeah, Alex, congratulations. We'd love to see it. We got Mariah here in the
building. Hey, guys. We got the birthday party, man. Hey, congrats to all the graduates.
Period. Aaron is not.
Are you going to be vlogging during your graduation?
I'll probably have somebody hopping the camera. I feel like it's going to be too much. Have my nephew hold the camera. So
he'll hold.
Hey, y'all. So we finally left the graduation, and I'm currently on my way to go to some festivities tonight. Yeah, child, I just threw anything on, pulling some on my face because I was looking down bad, y'all. I've been tired. Put on this hat, you know, child, because I was not taking my twist out. So I'm real basic, but yeah, I'm about to just head to, I don't even know where we're going, so yeah, I guess I'll take you guys along. Hey, y'all, so I forgot to close out the video yesterday. We really didn't do anything. I mean, we did. We just went to our like campus corner. So, I mean, it was cool. It was chill. But yeah, I'm just about to close out this video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember that Vlogmas is back and I will be posting every single day up until Christmas. So make sure you look out for it. Make sure you tell your mama, your daddy, your uncle, your grandma, all of them to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace.